Hello and welcome to our Agnor student morning announcements. I am Jeslin, your host. I am in third grade and my teacher is Miss Pagoni. Today is Tuesday, November 24th, our last day before our break. Woohoo! Now for lunch.
Today I'm having for lunch is Indian food, rice, fish, pumpkin curry, beetroot, and beans. If I had to say what's my favorite thing in the whole wide world to have in Thanksgiving dinner is pumpkin pie. Delicious. What is your all-time favorite thing to have?
Today is a high of 54 and the low of 29 degrees. It's going to be chilly, but sunny all day.
It's time for another special birthday wish from one of our teachers. Happy birthday!
Yay! We wanted to wish a happy birthday to Adeline in Murray's room, Michael in Stalling's room, and Ahmed in Miss Wilson's room.
Happy birthday also to Violet in Miss Baranek and Miss Plumpkin's class, Nicholas in Miss Chan's class, and Nevaeh in Mr. Moore's class.
Yay!
Happy birthday! Ooh, it's paper, it's okay.
Agnor Hurt News, November 25th, 26th, 27th, no school, Thanksgiving break. Yay! Don't forget to restart your computer. Here's is our old school counselor, Miss Johnson, with her favorite poem on thankfulness.
And I used to work at Agnor Hurt. I was a school counselor there from 2010 to 2014. And I'd like to share this poem called I Am Thankful For by Nancy J. Carmody. And it goes like this. It says, I am thankful for the mess to clean up after a party because it means I have been surrounded by friends. I am thankful for the taxes I pay because it means I am employed. I am thankful for the clothes that fit a little too snug because it means I have enough to eat. I am thankful for my shadow who watches me work because it means I am outside in the sunshine. I am thankful for the spot I find at the far end of the parking lot because it means I am capable of walking. I am thankful for all of the complaining I hear about our government because it means we have freedom of speech. I am thankful for that lady behind me in church who sings off key because it means that I can hear. I am thankful for the lawn that needs mowing, windows that need cleaning, and gutters that need fixing because it means I have a home. I am thankful for the huge heating bill because it means that I am warm. I am thankful for the weariness and aching muscles at the end of a day because it means that I have been productive. I am thankful for the alarm that goes off in the early morning hours because it means that I am alive. Why I chose this poem is mainly because I feel like we are, as a culture, it's kind of like we're just so focused on the things that are going wrong and fixated on the complaints about things, instead of changing our perspective to look at what we're actually grateful for. And anything can be turned into a moment to express gratitude. And it really does change and shift your mood and make you feel so much better when you search for the positives in life as opposed to focusing on and continuing to complain about all the things that are going wrong. So I hope you guys like it. I hope you have a wonderful day. Bye.
Wow, that is a really special poem and perfect right before Thanksgiving.
National days for the week are National Cake Day, yum. National French Toast Day. It is the last week of Native American French's month. And of course, it's National Thanksgiving Day. Thanksgiving Day coming up. Now check out some of our Gators sharing what they are doing at school and at home.
That turtle crossed the road.
Well, this turtle specifically didn't cross the road, but turtles often end up in the road. One of the reasons is actually because the road, like we said, rocks hold heat very well. The road does too, so sometimes they'll
move so much.
Yeah, like I said, this is just what he does when I first wake him up. It's just that turtles are actually known to be what we call grumpy, so they are just super grumpy in the morning.
Yeah, typically they keep their clothes around their face up the longest. They put those down kind of when they are feeling the very most comfortable. Typically their back quills, they'll put them down first.
Did you know Abraham Lincoln provided Thanksgiving on a national holiday on October 3, 1863,
Oh, I love Abraham Lincoln now. Did you know there are 195 countries in the world and only 17 countries celebrate Thanksgiving? That means 178 countries doesn't celebrate it. Wow.
Riddle for today. Yesterday's riddle. There's a key that opens no door but fills your stomach. What key is it? Answer, a turkey. Get it? Turkey? Congratulations to all great guesses we got. Today's riddle. What kind of dog is always on time? If you know the answer, put your guess on the glass seesaw. Good luck!
I had so much fun hosting today. Morning announcements. Remember to be grateful, Gators, and to be thankful for a little things. Thanks for watching. Have a great 5 days off. Bye!
Seems a little